Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's me Kate, and in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to add Juggling to Google Calendar. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. On your desktop, open your preferred web browser. Here I'm going with Google Chrome and search for Juggling Google Chrome extension. Once you search for that, again click on the very first link that says Juggling Chrome extension. Click on there, and then on the interface you will see add to Chrome on the upper right corner of your screen. Click on add to Chrome, and then again click on add extension, and in this way your Juggling Chrome extension has been added to Chrome. And now again open the new tab, and then again at the upper right corner of your screen click on the dotted icons just in front of your profile that says Google Apps tab. Click on there. In here again click on calendar. Google Calendar will pop up. Now again click on any of those rectangle box. Once you click on there, again a dialog box will pop up. Here add title to your meeting. Suppose I will say this Zoom meeting. Now you can schedule your time if you click on find a time and select the time schedule for a meeting. And then at the left side of your screen, if you want to add guests, you can simply click on add guests. Or else if you want to add location, click on add location. You can also add description or add attachment on your meetings as well. Once you're done with that, again click on make it a Zoom meeting. After that you have to sign into your Zoom. Click on sign into Zoom. And in here, provide your email address and type in your password as well. And then click on sign in, or else you can also sign in Zoom with your Google or your Apple account or your Facebook account. After that, click on sign in. Now you are logged into Zoom. Again, click on make it a Zoom meeting from the left bottom of your screen. And now a Zoom meeting has been scheduled. Now to copy the link, click on the meeting, and then in here you have your link for your Zoom meeting and your ID and your passcode. You can share that to others, and in this way you can simply add Zoom link to your Google Calendar. I hope this tutorial will help you. Do not forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell icon. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. I will see you on next video.